we have to do better to grant federal relief to small businesses who are devastated by the pandemic. Market concentration and monopoly power have really contributed to driving small businesses out or setting the rules in such a way that you simply cannot compete. You can never compete.